वो जागो पे यहाँ तो एक असलो इकोलॉजिकली फ्रेजाइल प्लेट्यू की हांगा मोर देन 32 स्प्रिंग्स एंड वॉटरवेज पर्कुलेट जाऊन इज एक्टिंग एज अ एक्वाफर एंड दिस एक्वाफर इज सप्लिमेंटिंग वॉटर टू अमलोर लेक एंड अमलोर लेक इज सप्लिमेंटिंग टू रिवर साल. रिवर साल ही एक रिपोर्टान हमें वाचला कि दीस इज अ इंडिजिनस रिवर. दुसरे कडेन तुम्ही जाग्यार पयले आसतले स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द सी बट ही हांगाच्यान विलेजींतल्यान स्टार्ट जाता रिवर साल एंड रिवर साल नेविगेट्स एंड कट्स टू ऑल द विलेजीस ऑफ सालसेत सप्लिमेंटिंग वॉटर टू लायव्स लायवलीहुड्स एग्रीकल्चर एंड वेजिटेशन. म्हणजे असले जाग्याचेर हे प्लांट हाडून डिजास्टर करप म्हणजे हे सारखे ना.
हायकोर्ट इज देयर दॅट एव्हरी विलेज हॅज टू हॅव देअर ओन वेस्ट मॅनेजमेंट सेटअप. सम विलेजेस हॅव डन, some of the villages which have not done have been fined. So what I would say is no to this plant, and whatever the expense that is going towards this plant, distribute with the villages for each panchayat to set up their own plants. That is the solution. You can't burden one place for garbage coming from somewhere else.
Groundwater, wars will be fought on water in the future. If our groundwater is contaminated, that's the end of the story. I am the petitioner in the High Court regarding groundwater in the Verna Industrial Estate. And I have identified 196 bore wells which were being over-exploited. And I had given 23 suggestions to the court and to the government, which has been accepted. Now, if this water, the leachate, seeps into the ground, what is going to be the state of the deep aquifer, which recharges every 5 years. The deep aquifer that is from 60 to 100 meters deep takes 5 years. This rain that is raining this year will take 5 years to seep into the ground. And most of the industries, especially the pharma industries in the Verna Industrial Estate, are taking water from the deep aquifer, including water bottling industries which are existing. So this will be detrimental to our life. And our main important thing is the water which is in the house, in the ground, which we are drinking. Till today, there might be taps in the villages, but we are depending on well water.
GSESE has instructed the project proponent, that is Solid Waste Management Corporation, to conduct new public hearings and collect community inputs. This is the community that stays in the periphery of this plateau. When no public hearing has been actually held so far on ground truthing conducted, if it had, then it would have been clear that the plant was being set up on a huge aquifer and is the origin of various springs that feed the Amlur Lake, which is a straight point of River Sal, starting point of River Sal, which runs through entire South Goa right up to Betur. It would have been noticed that the plant was being set up a mere 350 meters from human habitation.